Let's turn now to the latest update on MLGW's rate hike. Starting next month, MLGW customers will receive higher bills to pay for infrastructure improvements. But an activist group says that they want more transparency from the utility company. Here's Lakita Johnson with this story.
Well, starting as early as January, people are going to start seeing an additional, on average, $5 added to their MLGW utility bill. And one Memphis-based organization called Memphis Community Against Pollution is not in support of that. I also spoke with a resident who shares his thoughts on that 12% rate hike.
I'm sure there are some improvements that need to be done, but what about all the improvements that they have done, like these smart meters, which I have?
Resident Rico Chalmers says his isn't even working properly. He noticed his bill increased to $30,000 in June.
They told me to just pay something on it while they investigate. And I just recently called back and they said it's still under review, and that was currently $34,705.
Memphis City Council recently voted 9-4 approving that 12% rate hike. The Memphis Community Against Pollution organization, which advocates for clean water, soil, and air, wanted board members to research other alternatives before approving that increase. President Keyshawn Pearson says he also wants full transparency on how the funds are being used, along with energy efficient resources.
We are here 3 years later in arguably a worse position. MLGW has used the money and has not even used all of it, and we still are behind on tree trimming. We still have lights that flicker. We still have bills that are insurmountable and incorrect. And so what we are seeing is a continuation of a process of exploitation without enough information.
And since MLGW receives its power from the Tennessee Valley Authority, Pearson says that's only driving costs up for residents.
TVA has also increased gas prices 4%. And that 4% increase that MLGW faces has also translated to the bills of the folks here in Memphis.
MLGW has 5 utility assistance programs for people who are struggling to pay. CEO Doug McGowan says the company is looking at adding more programs to help offset the costs.
There will be more funding available for customers who need it in the coming years.
Pearson says he does not want to continue to see these rates hiked up. And just to let you know, again, starting in January, customers will see an additional $5 per month added onto their bill. And then 2025, an additional $10 per month. And then 2026, it'll be at an extra $15 per month. For now, in downtown Memphis, I'm Lakita Johnson. Back to you.